guys. Hey guys. Dr.derp here, and my friend Hamim Fresh. That's his YouTube channel. Told me that my video was sideways when I do this. So I'm gonna stop doing that for this video. Okay. So this is sorry. This is, my phone just went off. But, this is part two of Try Not to Laugh X Factor Edition. I'm gonna do singers. June 28th, and I still have my Christmas lights up in my room. Just wanted to let you know. It's bothering me. Alright, let's see what can go wrong. It wasn't so bad at the start. It was still bad, but it wasn't so bad, and then this just came along. Satanic ritual. Yeah, they will be true. The judges, they're gonna be snapping at you. The guy's just like traumatized. It's like
energy is all around us. It's even inside us. The spark of imagination that creates exciting new possibilities. We call this positive energy.
Don't know what happened here.
Well, let me start off by saying you, Sophie, are a beautiful girl. I'm not gonna lie, you have power and projection. Unfortunately, we were missing the pitch and the tone. Yeah, you need all of those things.
I wanna try and be encouraging, but it was vocally really, really bad. Sophie, it's a no from me.
Okay. I'm gonna have to say no right now.
Lisa?
I feel so sorry for him. I feel so sorry for her.
If that was my child, I would say stop it.
I think I made the wrong call, but I thought she'd done really well, you know.
Sorry, don't worry.
All right. It wasn't going to be. I didn't think it was going to be that bad, but that was pretty good. That was pretty bad.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Onkar Judge.
Okay, why are you here, Onkar?
Because I believe I've got what it takes to wait the X Factor.
Are you going to win?
Yes, I am.
Good. Who are you as good as?
Michael Jackson's, Daniel Bedingfield, George Michael.
All right.
Michael Jackson's pretty good. I mean, he's like my second favorite singer.
What have we done to the world? Look what we've done. What about all the peace that you pledged?
He has a lot of talent for singing nursery rhymes. He could probably sing nursery rhymes to children. I mean, you have to have a lot of talent to do that, you know?
Your only son, did you ever stop to notice all the children dead from war? Did you ever stop to notice this crying earth, this weeping shore?
No. I'm holding my laugh. Oh my God. Right, that's not working out. It's still loading. I think I should end it here. So how long are we on? We're on 8 minutes and 47 seconds. If it can't load, I'm going to end it here. Alright. Energy restoring. It looks like if they put a squirrel crying and then put 100% auto-tune on top of that. And that's the sound you'd get.
I thought that was a solid wall.
Wow, that's
He's crying.
Onka, what the hell was that?
Wow. My voice is in there, sorry to say. Seriously, I am a true performer. I've been in karaoke finals without looking at the screen, and I've had 95% of the audience on my side.
I'm going to be honest with you, Onka. It is one of the worst I've ever heard.
Same here.
Hello. Right. Who have we got here?
Anton and
Oh god, I've seen this one. It's so bad. It's so bad.
A wrong style, but if we had to say one, it'd probably be like P. Diddy and Usher.
Okay.
But he sounds on his or when he sings on his own, he sounds a bit like Rick Astley as well.
Right.
So okay. P. Diddy, Usher and Rick Astley.
Kind of, yeah.
Okay, it's a good mix.
And guys, presume you think you can win. What happens when you win? What's the next stage?
Well, we want to be worldwide selling artists.
Okay, off you go.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 mysterious girl, move your body close to mine.
Come on, move your body. Come on, move your body.
I stop and stare at you, walking on the shore. I try to concentrate, my mind wants to explore.
To explore.
The tropical scene of you takes me up above. And girl, when I look at you, oh, I fall in love. No doubt you look so fine. Whoa. Girl, I wanna make you mine.
Yeah, come on.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
The woman that I love.
No doubt you're the only man.
Whoa.
Who can love you like I can.
Yeah, man.
Just let me be with the woman that I love.
Where do I start? I mean, it's more like Anton Death. It's just...
Come on, Simon.
Oh, guys, come on.
Come on, we know we're good enough, eh? No disrespect, but we're pretty good.
Look, Anton, Seb, I mean, it was just crazy bad.
With this chance, we will prove to you.
We're
different.
We can get better.
We're different.
You are different.
We've never had anything like this.
You're different. Not in a good way.
All right, Louis, yes or no?
No.
Cheryl?
Yeah, no, I don't think you're right for this.
Please give us a chance.
Guys,
come on.
Guys, it's a no.
Sing it through mine. Yeah.
You're the reason I go on in life. Yeah. Better to have lost
it. Okay. You can't sing well enough.
Through mine. Sing it through mine.
Oh, for God's sake, it's a
I'm
no.
I'm sorry, Simon, but he's a good singer.
No.
Don't take no for answer.
Guys, you've got
Enrique
to leave.
Enrique Hero or If You Mine. Just choose which song. Which
you've got. To leave.
I guess it's over. Can't believe that I'm a fool again. I thought this love would never end. How was I to know?
What the hell?
I think I've seen this one. I recognize him from somewhere.
Can I ask you a couple of questions, Aaron?
Aaron, I'd just like to get to know a little bit more about you.
I'm Aaron Amol and Jeremy.
Right.
I'm 28.
Yeah.
I live in London.
Okay, got it.
Okay, can I just watch this audition? See ya. This is the end of the video. I'm going to do what?